Hello?
Hey, John?
Yeah.
Hey, this is with the newspaper.
Right.
You receive our weekend newspaper. You're a great customer, sir.
Right.
So, starting Wednesday morning, we deliver the whole week for 2 months. You're a great customer, and you always pay your bills on time, so we want to give something back to you.
Wow. Are there crossword puzzles?
Yes, sir. You know what?
Could you help me with the crossword puzzle?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
What's number 14?
Well, I don't have the paper sitting in front
of me,
actually.
It says, what's a black and white flightless bird that ends in Gwyn?
A flightless bird that ends in Gwyn.
Right.
It's not penguin, is it?
I already got penguin for pizza topping.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know, John. That's a...
Huh.
Well, let me pass you my verifier here. She's just going to repeat your address.
How many Q's in apple?
No Q's in apple.
Does it spell stuff diagonally?
Oh.
Because sometimes I try to do that.
Yeah.
John?
And here's my verifier. They're just going to run over your address.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, this is just the verification department. I'm just verifying the city.
You guys got the crossword puzzle in the Sunday paper.
And you love it, don't you?
But I'm having a hard time. There's one I got. It's black and white flightless bird that lives in Antarctica. Ends in Gwyn.
Oh.
I think the middle is like Enguin.
I don't know what it is. I'm so sorry. I can't help you with that. I'm horrible at crossword puzzles.
Oh. You're going to give me the answer?
I can see if I can figure that out for you in just a second.
Enguin. But it's got to start with P. Enguin.
Well, sir, I have no idea what it's called.
Just think.
I am thinking.
Okay.
I have no idea. I'm not good with birds.
But what's the opposite of left?
Right.
What is?
You said what's the opposite of left, right?
Right.
Right.
I am.
I think you're playing with me now, John.
Kid, I just want the paper with the crossword puzzles.
Okay, no problem.
Where are the answers for the crossword puzzles? Are they on the same day?
No, they're in the Sunday after.
Could you send me that paper first and then the Sunday paper with the crossword puzzle after?
You would have to call
If they could always send me next week's paper first, every week.
They can't do that.
Well, then they should send me today's paper last, so I could always have the answers at the same time. Enguin.